I've read three different newspapers with three different results. I'm sure you know something I don't.
Well, I spent the night literally in a smoke-filled room at the Waldorf with every Republican luminary, save MacArthur and Jesus. There's been widespread fraud. Daley gave Joe Kennedy every corpse in Cook County. Otherwise, Nixon wins.
Shouldn't have been that close.
But it is. It always is. Those jingles. When they got Frank Sinatra, I knew they would close the gap.
So what does he do now? Walk away? Concede?
A recount in Illinois alone means 30 days without a president. You don't want to win like that.
But you want to win.
He got 50% of the vote, maybe more. This way he lives to see another day.
So, what happens?
Neil from P&G said if Kennedy is willing to buy an election, he's probably willing to play ball with us.
The optimism of the American corporation.
It's a football game to them.
Doesn't seem fair.
Fair. Very good.